I wonder if readers read female critics with a different notion of who they are. Do you imagine the female critic in a different way? In a way, a male critic can be completely recessive and blank because you're not picturing him naked. Whereas possibly, this is a theory, I don't know if this is true, the very fact that it is a woman is more provocative.